India Inc. of course has welcomed the PM's reforms push and his speech yesterday. Here's Avi Godrej, Rajan Mittal and Kiran Mazumdar Show, who spoke to us last night on India Decides at Night.
I think the Prime Minister has reached out to the countrymen, giving his point of view that the decisions which have been taken keeping the interest of a larger picture, which is India. Now, there may be some short-term blips coming through, but we all have to brace ourselves. And as you've heard me earlier also saying, and India Inc. saying, these are the moves that are much required. We have to see a long-term vision of this country.
Okay.
Same issues that the Prime Minister raised and also alluded to the 90 crisis. So I think he's genuinely reaching out to the nation, and I think from India Inc. point of view, this is a very welcome move.
I think he should have done this much earlier on. I think there is a criticism that he did not basically do enough of consensus building.
Has the damage already been done? Is that what you're saying? It's too late?
No, I think the fact is that they have been trying to build consensus for many, many months. And I think we've been pushed to the brink. And I think these are urgently required reforms. And I think the Prime Minister has to keep, reaching out to other parties and to the people at large, and keep doing what he has done today. We cannot just have a Prime Minister making these kind of statements after a long period of silence.
I think the reforms undertaken are extremely good. Clearly the GDP growth was stagnating, and it was very important to get the GDP growth rate up. Ultimately it has. Over the last 20 years, there's been tremendous benefit to the common people of India from the reforms in 91 and the further reforms done thereafter. So I think it was very important for this community. So I think the government should take hard decisions, no matter what the political consequences. I think the political consequences will not be bad. And just as the stand the Prime Minister took in the UPA 1, when the CPM did not support the nuclear policies, and after that a lot of reforms could take place. So I feel it's a similar situation. The more the Prime Minister asserts himself, the better will be the situation.
Now, as the dust settles over the political wrangling in New Delhi, the government, it seems, is on a kill, and there are several more reforms that are likely to be unleashed in the coming months.